Before heading out for my second field test, I'd like to show you my camera settings. Two friends left comments on my previous test video, suggesting that I use custom wide area setup as a 1+1 square with a bird detection for capturing photos and videos instead of the single point focus. I've never used this approach before, so it's the focal point of my testing this time. Thanks to Jim, suggested using the DISP button for subject detection off in customer settings, but I found that my hands are not large enough to easily reach the DISP button. So I have to come up with an alternative solution. I typically use FN1 as the focusing bottom for bird in flight, and FN2 would be the best choice for the third focusing option. These are the settings of my FN1 bottom. Since I have never used FN2 before, I tried it out a few times with the shutter button, and it works well. I've configured FN2 as AF on plus single point AF as my plan B. Wide area custom for shooting in most situations. Wide area large for bird in fly. A single point for cameras AI doesn't perform well. I will also be using the same wide area custom setting for video mode for the upcoming field test. Okay, now let's see how this works in practice and what kind of results we get.